All right, here we are at Bryce Bike Park. My wife, Alejandro. We're gonna be riding. We got Cesar over there and Elkin out in the middle. We're all gonna be riding together today. First time at a bike park, it's gonna be fun. Enjoy. Been forgetting to, does it look like it's, is it red light? All right, I've been forgetting to hit my GoPro. I ended up being on pictures, so I've missed three runs so far. Sorry, guys. We're going to do brew through. Hey, we're going to do brew through this time. You want to go first? I haven't done it.
Okay.
You ready, guys? That was exciting. Oh, not enough speed. Here you go. Brew through. Good run.
Nice, dude.
All right, we're going to do brew through again, and we're going to do a different ending, I think. All right, whenever you're ready, dude.
I'll see you at the end.
All right, baby, I love you. Have fun.
You're coming with us too, right?
Yeah,
we're all going down, but she's just slower. So she's saying that she'll meet us at the bottom. All right.
You go, Larry.
Go, Alejandro.
Go.
He's like, I want to catch him. Sick. Everything's so muddy. That was sick! Holy moly! I jumped way too far for that. I jumped way into it. I still made it, but I jumped way into it.
Hi.
So, Amy.
Yes.
What do you think of Bryce?
It's very fun.
A little muddy?
It's a little bit muddy.
Yeah.
But it's fun.
Cool. You having a good time?
I am.
You, for the mud you got on you, you better be. Heading up in the lift. I've only gotten 2 runs actually recorded. I think that was our 5th or 6th run. Starting to feel more comfortable. Really enjoying it. And we'll talk more on the run. It's not starting. Can you tell me what's going on?
Yeah, hit the stuff.
It's going? Okay. Yeah. Here we go.
Let's go.
Let's go. Let's do this. Oh, no. That's not going to work. I have no way to dry anything now. That's the bad part about cleaning your stuff.
Yeah, we've water.
It gets water. All right, well, sorry for the sound, guys. Let's do this. Let's go. Alejandro, you're first, Bubba. Okay, screwdriver, here we go. You want to just do this one?
Which one?
Let's just do the one we're on. We've never done this one. Have we?
That one is over there.
Alright. Go ahead.
There's a drop over there.
Yeah. Alright. You go. Elkin, you're right on my butt. Why don't you go?
Yeah, I can't spot.
I gotta know the trail. I gotta do it once. I can't be immediately fast. I don't dig this mud. Shit out of me. Whoa. Holy crap. I'm not ready for that.
No, you got it.
No, dude, I'm not ready for that.
No,
I'm not ready for that, I don't think.
I will do it. I'll hold you back.
Yeah, I've done. All right, I think I'm gonna do screwdriver, and then we're going to do snake bite, Amy and I. All right, babe. You good, babe? More technical trail, kind of fun. You're supposed to just, oh crap, that's what you're supposed to do. Much more technical. Everywhere. It's like, why is everybody off their bike?
Are you ready?
Oh, that's why everybody's off their bike. Because he was going to do that. Holy crap.
Ryan, how was it?
Holy shit.
Yeah,
that's a sick drop. It's always the kids. It's always the kids. You kids are freaking amazing.
Ryan, how was it? All right, I'm gonna drop it.
I guess I lost my wife. There you are. Did you get lost? This is the muddy part, so go up high. High and then cut down. Got a bit lost on that one. Cesar, we're almost done with today. It's about 3 o'clock. How you feel?
Awesome, dude.
You having a good time?
I'm having an amazing time. Look at that view.
So they just did, oh my gosh, look at this view. It is amazing. That's the first time I've actually looked at the view.
That's amazing.
That is amazing. It's beautiful. Alejandro, how are you feeling? How are you having fun?
Yeah. Where's Elkin, dude?
Where'd Elkin go? Did Elkin leave?
No, he's trying to fix the game.
Oh, okay.
He's a new friend.
So we can't even keep up with him anyway. We should have just went.
You guys go. You guys go, we follow you.
We'll do the best we can to follow you. Go.
Alright, so
let's go.
You go first?
You should go first. You're better.
Yeah, I can't keep up with these guys. I've never done it. Yeah!
This is your first time here, right?
Yeah. Whoa, this is my first time on this too. Oh, what?
Be careful with the trees.
The trees?
Yeah.
What happens?
There's like a lot of trees here.
Okay. So it's like what we normally ride in.
Yeah.
Okay.
How was that, Larry?
Oh, dude, that was fun.
That was insane, right?
Yeah, I slowed down for stuff that I can go a little faster
for.
The
first drop, did you clear the wood?
I cleared the wood and I was going slow.
Yeah. Let's go. All right.
That was fun. Everything's drying up a little. It's getting a lot faster. So much more fun. Everything's drying up and getting faster. That was fun. Awesome. I don't even know who you are, but hey.
Go, guys.
All right, YouTube. We're up here at the top again. These beautiful views. I think we're gonna do Copperhead this time. Yeah, let's do Copperhead. It's supposed to be more technical. Copperhead.
You guys do whatever you guys want.
Yeah, do whatever you want. I've done pickleback.
No, no, queremos conocer.
Okay, let's go, guys.
Did it drop or no?
No.
You want me to be in front of you? Sorry, bud. Oh yeah, woo, that was cool. That's more like what we're used to right there.
That's like the watershed, dude.
Yeah, dude, that's what I'm saying. That's more what we're used to. Let's go. Let's go, beer boys. What's this? That was fun. That was Copperhead. I think everybody stopped on me.
That was very nice.
That was awesome.
Amy can do that, no problem.
Yeah, that was more like the shed.
Amy is like, is that something you can stop if you tell me
okay.
to stop?
No, don't stop. Just we'll just go, you lead, go your speed.
And I'll stop in certain spots.
Babe, go your speed. Are you coming with us though, right? All right, we're going to do Copperhead again because it was kind of fun. All right. Yeah, we'll go slow and so she can keep up. Wait for it here.
Yep.
Oh, look at that view. Oh, sometimes I just want to stop and look at the view. She'll take a little bit, but she'll make it. Oh my.
My engine.
Woo! What do you think so far?
That's all simple.
Good. Let's do it. Yeah, that's the junk in them. Yeah, she just did that. Hopefully she makes it down that hill okay. She said that she didn't think it was gonna be nothing. I don't see her yet. Where'd she go? I think I'm gonna turn this off and try to go find her. No, nope, there she is. Here she comes. I've got her. I told you it was steep. Just walk it. She said, hell no. I told her it was steep. It don't look as steep from the other side, does it? Oh, she rode down on the other side, though. Come on out. Heck yeah, babe. Yeah, that last part's the big part. Man, that's fun. Heck yeah, babe.
Thanks.
You didn't bump me.
Where's the fifth
high? I don't know.
Shredder, what's up?
All right, we're gonna go, is it red?
Yep.
All right, we're gonna go down old fashioned. You gonna follow me?
Yep.
All right, let's do this.
Yeah, wow.
Guys, I've been forgetting to talk. It's still muddy on this one. Oh my. Very muddy. Still fine though. Oh. fine. Oh, I was flying. That was exciting. Going the wrong way. Can't believe I went the wrong way. That was exciting. Not. All right, let's do this. Let's get our speed back up. Oh wow, guys, that was fun. That was old fashioned. I'm just waiting for Amy. I'm gonna go ahead and turn this off. Yeah, you've done it. So we're gonna do brew through, right? Brew through.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll follow you two.
Okay. Here we go. so fun, I forget to talk all the time. That was fun.
You're wearing some jumps. I feel like I'm going sideways, and in other ones, I feel perfect.
Where you hit it? All right, we're gonna do pickleback one more time. Here we go. I lost my pedal. Oh, that hurt. Oh, I lost my pedal. Oh, shit. That one came and caught me good.
Where did you hit it?
In the shin.
Wait a little bit.
Yeah, I hit my shin with my pedal. Crap, I forgot to start it.